fastest bike of that game. Inside the next row, car number 05 out of Naples. This Glenn Reynolds outside Buddy Poole with the double zero. T7 on the inside of the next row. Out of Burke, that is getting to the outside. That'll be a little car 35. The number two starts next. That is Nick Cusack. To the outside, the Dirty Lou is Lewis Anderson. Inside the next row, Dan Bean, car number 70. To the outside, the current point leader, car number 47, it's Brian Caswell. Car number 8, Keith Stewart, to the inside of the next row. And to the outside, it's David Vaughn in car number 84. Stewart coming off his first career win last Saturday night. Buddy Miney jumps into the lead.
Lewis Anderson, Nick Cusack, and Lewis at the top five.
And he's only one behind Anderson. Albie over two behind Cusack. So really, the 47 staying consistent, keeping everybody at bay. As of right now, but with five races left to go in the season, it's going to be interesting to see if he can keep the streak going. And that's one thing. I mean, the 47 car has always been fast. Long-time competitor. Has finished in the top 10 a number of years. His best finish is fourth. But this year, it's all about consistency. Caswell will win multiple races throughout a season. But he'll have a night where he's involved in a wreck or a slice of something else. Season in 2010. Everything seems to be squared away thus far for this year. And not having a DNF has certainly been a big factor in Caswell's big point lead. So he will be in this spot having another quiet night, but a great points night for car number 47. Here we go. To get to the outside, that's where there's the most amount of grip, especially in turns 3 and 4. Kane will move into that position, although he's fast. The naughty brake wind problems, up, 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 and a puff of smoke for Mike Ramsey. Ramsey in the naughty 41. The 61 of Matt Kane going for his second win in 3 weeks. Spent most of the afternoon in the hospital. It was a work-related injury, but he spent the afternoon having his finger reattached. I need time for the distance in. Now we got his son, for the nickname, the Lumberjack Thompson. Second anniversary today. caution. He's going to take an extra lap. And folks, if you're going to ride the Bunny Bus, this would be a time for you to make your way down to the main entrance.